tonight for the Clippers. He's got 28, lost it there. Paul tried to bait man into a foul, said it's Durant, hammers it home. Kevin Durant, high and mighty.